Are you sleepy? How much?
100%.
We are super sleepy, guys. So we are gonna go to sleep now.
Yes. What?
What were you going to say?
Ah, before we're gonna post a new video.
Yeah.
Gente, a mãe do Tomás acabou de chamar falando assim, vamos levar antes, tem que ir no cabeleireiro, tava achando que eu ia amanhã. Aí eu penso, como que eu vou explicar pro cara o jeito que eu quero em espanhol? Se eu nem consigo falar espanhol, porque se no Brasil explicando o pessoal já faz essas cagadas de entrar assim na minha cabeça. Fé no pai que o corte bom sabe. Reze por mim, gente, porque olha, a condição aqui tá triste, viu? Eu não sei o que acontece, eu acho que a pessoa vai dar lua. Tipo assim, essa lua a pessoa corta o meu cabelo. Na outra lua a pessoa não corta o meu cabelo. Porque dessa vez o rapazinho, ele cortou e ele entrou na minha cabeça muito.
Cheguei. Nada que uma conversa por sinais, assim, muito pouco, não resolva. Tá bom. Eu pensei que ia ficar pior, mas tá bom.
Guapo, olha quem vai se formar, meu Deus. Deixa eu ver.
Better like this. I look like a king with a crown.
Uh-huh, you look like more, I don't know, with that t-shirt of Brazil and that hat. Tá fechado.
Fecha os olhos.
Oh, normal. Que lindo. Não tá focando, não tá focando.
Tô fazendo um desenho pra você. Vou tentar dar o desenho pra ver.
Quê?
Ai, não consigo ver, tá longe fora da minha mão. Fiz os olhos.
Não.
Fiz os olhos.
Não.
É uma surpresa.
E vamos dar uma volta numa loja Xing Ling pra fazer alguma coisa. Eu com essa pessoa muito guapa. E.
Muito guapo, muito guapo.
Alguma coisa.
Muito guapo.
A gente tem que andar de carro e escutar essa música. Senão a gente não está andando de carro. É toda vez.
Quem acabou de levar água gelada?
Escuta a mala.
Ai, quem acabou de levar um pouco de água gelada enquanto tomava banho?
Quem mandou pra você
o quê? Quem mandou o quê? Não precisa nem falar. Cala a boca. Você não sabe nem falar português. Cala a boca. Sai.
Guys, we was going to post the video now, but we have to leave right now, so we're gonna post the video a bit late, okay?
Change me, guys. He preferred Donna. He changed Norma. He changed me. Here with a woman now.
Did you like it? Did you like it? Did you?
Yeah.
Mine finished 2 seconds, guys. Yeah, but in the end, guys, it's just like you see, like, oh my gosh, but it's not all this.
It's something that you during one time to try, you know, but it's not something that you try and eat. Oh.
Guys, we just finished to wash the car of Thomas, and I don't know, I think we can work with this here, you know. It's a bit beautiful because have more than 1 year that he didn't clean his car. So look that place, guys. Super beautiful, no? Look that view. It's funny because like, oh, super beautiful, and then bah, black, raining. But here's like that, you know, guys. E o legal é que você paga 1 euro. O Tomás usou duas vezes. Aí aqui você coloca, ó. Aqui você levanta, coloca a moeda de 1 euro. E aí você escolhe lavar, encerar.
Baby. What are you doing?
Playing.
He has to eat, guys.
I want playing.
Wow, super beautiful, baby.
Yeah.
The person that did it is an artist. Seriously. Super beautiful. Yeah. I want my like that too. They are super beautiful.
Yeah.
Good morning, guys. Where are we going?
I don't know.
He knows. Diola. Diola. I'm going to my university because I have to take some pictures for my graduation. Ah, he's gonna be in the shopping center with
my mom.
No,
I'm gonna be in the cold.
In the shopping center with my mom.
No, I'm gonna be in the cold.
My mom is there.
Gente, uma criancinha. Aí o negócio estoura. Pula! Jump! Jump! Vai! Vai, Tomás! Olha que coisa mais linda! Vai, vai, vai! Ó! Oh. Olha, gente, o bebezinho. Vai! Senta, Tomás! Ai, que guapo!
A polícia corre, cara, corre!
Ai, que guai. Não consegue sair agora. Vai, Tomás, sai. Sai. Vai, Tomás, não consegue, é? Tenta lá.
This guy is calling me Rudolph because I have a pimple in my nose.
A pimple? Is that show for...
Hijo de puta. Hijo de... He wants to take a picture in the cactus. That's what you did. We are going to the beach, guys. We are making time because we have to pick up my father from work. And we are here in the beach. Él quería ir al embarcadero. I can't see anything because the sun is... And... It's weird because it's December, it's Christmas, and it's super hot.
You cannot swim in that place.
He is afraid of coming here. Come here, baby. Baby, he's coming, guys. But he's super scared. Deportista. Guys, we are leaving for 5 days. And we have all this.
Pero que todo no es, coño.
All this, guys.
Que es de los perros. Esto es la
all
comida.
This for 5 days.
Guys, we are still traveling. Like, past it.
47 minutes.
47 minutes is like past 10 days. But yeah, we still have more 4 hours. Gente, olha essa lua. Não dá pra dar mais um, mas olha que perfeição, meu Deus, olha que perfeição. É que não dá pra ver direito, mas a lua tá muito bonita.
First stop, guys. We're a bit in the middle of nowhere. And we're gonna eat something. We will continue. Look at the sky. Super beautiful there. Is it good?
Wow. Not good.
Um ataque enorme.
We arrived, guys, after 1 year and 20 days.
Super dramatic, I'm exaggerated. We are super tired, guys.
I don't know, I don't take a shower.
I think that we will have dinner first.
I don't know, because in the end it's a bit far, you know, and I'm a bit tired to do like in the mountain.
This time we're gonna demoralize the middle.
He's planning
the place to take, pictures, you know. There, it will be super. There too. There too looks super beautiful, the pictures in the middle of the street.
There in the mountains. This is, guys, what you should do with your dog. And this is what you shouldn't do with your nephew.
Guys, look at that view, super beautiful. There is the snow. I want to go there. A saga continua do Burger King. And I'm having lunch with the Grinch. The most beautiful Grinch in the world. So guys, we go now to the mall. We was here resting a bit. And now we're gonna go there for check the stores, for see the place, and just that. We're gonna record everything for you guys. See you later. It's the most beautiful Grinch in the world.
Where are we, baby?
Alambrado.
Alambrado, dice.
Também.
A menos 2 graus.
Uau, que garrafa. Tá com frio?
Look at the ceiling, guys. Look all the details in the ceiling and everywhere.
Are you tired? I'm hungry. Guapo, guapo. We stopped to eat and look at the view, guys. Super beautiful. We was there. I don't know if you guys can see here.
I think that is the most beautiful place I have been to. You cannot see in the phone, but it's super beautiful.
Gente, a gente tá morrendo. A gente acordou, chegou aquela hora e dormiu até agora. De dormir de tipo, de babá. Babá. Mas tá morto ali, ó.
Tá rindo?
Tá rindo? Ele é tu?
Mas se vai falar. As tortillas se la marcha a mi marido por lo alto.
Hey guys, Merry Christmas. We're gonna destroy Christmas. Guys, we think that we're gonna make a live soon on YouTube, okay? So don't lost it.
Merry
Christmas.
Hope to see you there.
Yeah.
We don't really want to be
bringing the camera all the time today because then they don't like so much, you know.
Poop. So yeah, they are shy.
Hey guys, it's the last
I don't know how to say that.
The last day that we will stay here, and we won't record anything for the channel, so we will show you
more e-stories, you know?
Yes. So, we are again in a bus, guys. We have been taking many buses here. There is anybody here.
It's empty.
The streets are empty.
I had to think of the light, super beautiful.
Yeah.
The sour.
Yeah. Those streets are fake, by the way. Look, guys, there is barely space for cars and people, and that is the center of the city. What are we, baby? What are we?
We're gonna get free.
Mama? Mama? Do you like the ceiling?
Yeah, it's super ceiling.
Do you like it?
Precioso.
Look what we're gonna eat, guys.
El niño no come. Mi niño no come, pobrecito.
Look, guys, how she's walking so that she doesn't get the humidity in her feet. Guys, we are waiting here for the bus and it's super cold.
For
and
20 apparently minutes.
The bus has to come in 5 minutes.
Hola,
I hope.
Fans.
I was like, oh my god, this is not
pasando
recording.
Modelo, mira. Mira, está ya el autobús.
No, no tiene que pedir recaño, baby. Olha os churros, churros do Chaves. Olha os churros.
Toma, mira.
Você passa a sua vida inteira assistindo Chaves, pensando, nossa, que churros diferente, aquele churro esticado do Chaves. No final das contas, descobri que ele é apenas um... Ah, esqueci o nome do coisa. Esticado. E é bom, mas eu esperava melhor. Right?
It's good.
É. Que ele é apenas um bolinho de churro esticado. Pra mim é a mesma coisa. Eu pensei que fosse uma espécie de churros que nem do Brasil, só que diferente, mas na verdade é apenas um bolinho de churros.
Nos vamos para Huelva. Bueno, Huelva no, para ir a Cristina. Nos vamos para casa. A la
casa. Vamos a la casa. Oh!
Estica la palita.
Guys, oficial, we are going home. And me, like always, because of the cold. Agostina?
Okay.
Fala lá para fãs.
Mira, olá. Dile olá, Norma.
Norma?
Normi, dile olá. Olá.
Gente, olha o tamanho do boi. É um boi muito grande, não dá para ver. Caramba, cadê?
Toro, mira o toro.
Mira, gente, olha o tamanho do boi.
O toro de Osborne.
30 metros, boy. And exactly 1 year after.
No, more or less, 1 year after. And we're gonna realize our dream. We're gonna make the pictures that we take from far. The phone. And we're gonna realize our dream. That is like, oh my gosh, babe, we cannot wait for our day. You'll be here with us, you come to Granada. And it happened, you know? Like, it take 1 year.
Guys, we stopped here to parents of Thomas walk a bit. He's waiting a Doritos patrocinadores.
And soon we're gonna go in the place where last year Thomas take a picture with me in.
Guys, we are here. This guy is putting his shoes here. Now we arrived. This is where we're gonna have our lunch now. And as you can see, it's in the middle of nowhere, in the middle of the highway. So, vai logo, Guilherme. Que?
Ai!
Para! Vamos, Guilherme!
He's a bit hungry, right?
No.
His mother is super hungry because look, she's gonna eat a lot.
Look at that, guys. It's super cool, the thing of panel of light, electricity. It's weird. This looks like something from another world.
Aqui a gente assiste Pokémon, quer dizer, eu assisto Pokémon e ele edita vídeo novo. Daqui a pouco tem vídeo novo, gente. Não esse, mas outro. Né, Tomás?
Sim.
Look, guys, we receive a present. Show yours. From that little girl here. Tudo bom, na história de hoje vou ensinar vocês a perder com uma garotinha de 5 anos. Num joguinho aqui simples. Eu ganhei, claro. Agora estão eles dois jogando. E o Tomás tá perdendo.
Guys, he's not doing that on purpose. He cannot control.
Oh, guys. Hello. We are going now to a restaurant to have lunch, and then we're gonna do something, right? What are we gonna do? It's hurting.
For how long? Wait.
10 days.
All that, guys.
Camera.